We came through Raleigh, now on to Gettysburg. Heard shots in the valley, so I wrote you down these words. Travel in the 4th Regiment, my brothers by my side, our captain and our liquor. Now I'm trying to get by. Miss Elizabeth, I can still see your dark brown eyes. This could be the last time I write.
Yeah, I'm nervous, I can lie. And if you don't hear from me, tell my mother it's alright. I'm at the edge of a fight. And if you don't hear from me, I'll meet you in heaven.
When I die,
and we're in the middle of. Absolutely, I think we can all agree, nowhere. And look at this cemetery. Arch Clemens was buried here after he was killed in Lexington. A lot of people were pretty happy that he was no longer living. But one thing about Arch Clemens is that's really just amazing to me. And I'll tell you what, look, he couldn't have got it any farther away from the front. So he got put right here. But there's always flowers on this dude's grave, which is incredible to me. Here is Arch, way down here. Arch J. Clemens, 1st Lieutenant Captain Anderson's Partisan Rangers, Confederate States Army, 1846 to 1866. That was one of the most feared men anywhere in these parts. And it's really incredible. Look where he's at. Really a peaceful place to be, though. Look at this place. Incredible. We're in the middle of absolutely nowhere. But at one time we weren't. Look at all the gravestones.
I'm at the end. And if you don't hear from me, I'll meet you in heaven
when I die.